When Genshin trends, it trends hard, brother, on Twitter and everything. It is crazy. People like these tweets like crazy. All the new characters. The game is super popular. I just don't know if it's watchable. That's the only thing. Is I don't know how watchable it is half the time. People that play it are really casual, and they're usually not looking for, like, guides a lot of the time. Some are, but... Oh, yo, this is really sick.